is a band I haven't heard before. A lot of you were asking about it, though. It's called Capture the Crown. And this song in particular is You Call That a Knife, This is a Knife. Now, I was trying to look this band up on Spotify just to look a little bit more about them, and I could not find them. But when I searched for the name, it actually pulled up a band called Capture. So I don't know if they changed their name in the future or what exactly is going on there. So I hope this is the song people were asking about. I'm not exactly sure, but it is a music video, and it looked like the music video was removed off of YouTube as well, and this is a re-upload. So I have no idea what's going on with this band, but a lot of you are asking about it, so nonetheless, I'm super curious to check it out. And I don't know what else to say. Let's get right into it. Okay, we're heavy. Okay, so it's obviously heavy. Their vocalist, Jesus, crazy high screams, really low lows. There was some orchestra like tucked in the back there, very subtle, but I did hear that. Obviously, big chords, big bass. What is up with the lyrics though? They are aggressive. A lot of curse words in here. They are angry about a girl or talking about girls or I don't know what's going on, but they are angry. I really like this section. I'm trying so hard to follow along, but they keep throwing some crazy stuff in here that's really interesting. There were some electronics in there. I was like, oh, we're getting a little Icy Stars vibe coming in here. But then that faded away real quick and just went back into the heavy. They're calling out a girl, or it's about girls, and they are not happy about it. It's really aggressive. The screaming and the growling is really impressive. I was not expecting clean vocals though. I was shocked when that came in, and it was surprisingly really, really good. I actually like that a little bit more. I think the screaming is really aggressive, but so far, overall, I'm enjoying it. That's crazy. This is nice, I like this. a lot of effects. I love this section. Nice lead coming in there. This has got a vibe. Oh, we not done? Whoa, we got some trance action. What? That's like gotta be the most angry I think I've seen a vocalist. Jesus. Oh my gosh. Okay, Capture the Crown or just Capture? I don't know. I don't even know if this is the right band. I'm guessing this is. The song was You Call That a Knife. This is a knife. Dude, so many thoughts here. So many thoughts here because like when it first started, I honestly wasn't quite sure. It was heavy. It was heavy. It was probably like past. I have a limit. All right. I'm not as hardcore as a lot of you. I do have a limit, and it was pushing that, if not cresting it a little bit. And I'm like, I don't know. Like this is really heavy. It's a little bit too heavy for me. But then we had a clean vocal chorus, which I was not expecting, just based on how aggressive and heavy it was at the beginning. And then okay, lyrically. I guess I should back up lyrically. I don't know what's going on in here. This guy, so angry. Directed towards a girl or women in general or something. I don't know. A lot of not nice words in here. So lyrically, they were just mad. But aside from the lyrics, yeah, it was really aggressive. But the clean vocals, a lot of melody there in the chorus, which was actually really cool. And then even more things that I weren't expecting. They were bringing in some electronic vibe, a little bit of orchestra. And then they had some crazy, crazy trance, electronic core, whatever you want to call it, breakdown that I thought just freaking made the song. When that came in, I was like, okay, I'm digging this. Like, this is really, really cool. And then they just kind of ended it there with a super aggressive bang. So yeah, I would say overall, this was pretty freaking cool. I actually really like this. It was testing my limits there for a while, but overall, I really enjoyed this. So I'm definitely interested to check more out by this band. So if you guys listen to this band, and please clarify, because I don't know what's going on. Capture the Crown apparently doesn't exist, but Capture exists. This video apparently was removed from YouTube and re-uploaded a few times. I don't know what's going on with this. You guys might have to explain a little bit about that. Either way, I'm curious to listen to some more, so keep the suggestions coming. And as always, this has been a while. This is a long one. If you're still here, if you're still watching, thank you so much. And I will see you on the next one.